Tesla launches Powerwall Direct. Order a Powerwall without a solar array. Tesla has launched Powerwall Direct, a new program that will allow those interested in the residential battery storage system to get their hands on one without ordering a full solar array. Tesla officially launched Powerwall Direct on Friday evening. Teslarati spotted on its website. Order Powerwall and Tesla will ship it directly to your home. Connect with a Tesla-certified installer prior to delivery, Tesla wrote on its website. Tesla stopped allowing customers to buy Powerwall separate from its solar panels or solar roof in April 2021, as CEO Elon Musk announced that it would only be sold as an integrated product. Starting next week, Tesla solar panels' solar roof will only be sold as an integrated product with Tesla Powerwall battery, Musk said on April 21, 2021. Musk later revealed that Powerwalls were in short supply, but in September 2022, he hinted that they might be available to order as a standalone product by the end of the year. For now, supply is too low, but ordering a Powerwall by itself should be possible end of year. Elon Musk, September 6, 2022. That did not happen, but Tesla did not miss it by much. Before the end of Q1 2023, Tesla has officially launched Powerwall Direct. Tesla also updated its How to Order Powerwall page on its website. Just one day ago on March 9, Tesla stated customers could order a Powerwall with your solar system, and it could then be installed by a Tesla-certified installer. Now, the page reflects the option to buy the Powerwall on its own. Order Powerwall online and Tesla will ship Powerwall and the supporting equipment directly to your installation address. You can have Powerwall installed by a Tesla-certified installer. Note: if you opt to have Powerwall shipped to your home, we recommend reaching out to a certified installer for a quote and an assessment of your design and installation prior to placing an order. Powerwall offers backup protection for outages in a residential setting and helps keep the lights and power on after blackouts occur from storms. Powerwalls start at $9,200 for one unit, $17,200 for two, and $25,200 for three. Prices are before taxes and incentives. Source: reposted and summarized from Joey Klender at Teslarati. My take: it's about time. I was planning on getting one for my house.